When your cubicle paper arrives, unroll and flatten for 24 hours. Measure your space and cut to size. Pull paper away from adhesive backing. Start at the top. Gently smooth out any bubbles or creases with your hands. Peel up to remove any imperfections and replace. Remove and reapply as many times as necessary. The adhesive will not damage your wall.